Moving on again. Oh, I finished Eggman's invitation. I made it special pretty. I made it extra pretty. Brought it in my best handwriting too.
Yes.
Oops. Oh no, again. Oh, God. Ah, I hate this one. No. Oh, sorry. Thanks, Amy. I just put my last invitation in. Was it in an envelope here? God, I need something.
Ha ha!
I think we may just finish in time. I had my double dare for a while. My double's dare for a while. I won not faster than I thought I would. Hold down. Oh, sorry. No, what the hell? Why have I done? Wait.
Come on!
Oh, God, stop moving. Okay. Go to the stage.
Yes! Time to
go. On to the stage. I'm meant to play. Is Daisy? Hello, I am Daisy! Sorry. I'm so sorry. Everyone, I see you all working. You're all hard at work. This is Daisy. What makes you bring you here?
Hey!
I was heading downtown and I brought a puppy. I'm afraid we ran in a bit of a slack. That was behind. Would you mind helping out again?
Ooh.
I should be responsible for time. What business have you been going downtown?
Hey!
There's a door, you can call it like shop or whatever. Bullshit, man. I've been meaning to put a while. Wait, shopping? I want to go. Yuka, you're fully welcome to join me.
Oh no!
Oh no, Daisy, dear. If you can't stay at home, please don't. Don't be mean at all. And you, Amy, did you just say you'll stay and help today? After what happened today, I'm a fine woman to talk, but you need to calm yourself down. She's right. If you don't finish what we started here, we'll have a lot of discipline of life. So she can't call me. Sorry, Daisy. We'll need to catch you up for the rest of the world. I have an idea. If you beat me in the challenge, we'll let Amy go with you. But if you lose, you stay here and help us finish them.
Oh,
a chance to compete against you because that sounds incredible. You can do it, Miss Daisy. You can do it. Sorry, my nose. I'm in your corner, please. Princess.
Here we go.
Ready, Princess?
Here I go. Okay.
Oh, certainly, Princess.
Yes.
It is confident, though. No matter who wins, we will fail behind in our world. But I want to support you for that. And I'm not about to jump in between you and try to tell them that. Come on, let's be gentlemen about this and cheer the princess on.